notice it changed sound. That's breach trace. Now you get to decide, do you want to have it just set up in the bottle or do you want to pour it in the mold?
Mold.
Okay.
You get three? Four.
You might get four out of it.
So just squirt.
Uh-huh. You might have to do this, put the cap on. Bang it on the bed. No, the other way so that it gets a little hot. Do it again. Now put it all put it back in the sink. We'll get a whole heart out of it. There we go. You can use the spoon to smooth it out. You can take the excess off the top and put it into the next one. You can use two spoons if you want.
So how is it that the South African soap had those like rivers inside it?
Had what?
Why is it that?
That's a very advanced topic.
Oh.
It's definitely not a caveman topic. It had to do with the we weighed out twice as much water as sodium hydroxide with that South African soap. You make up two batches of soap with different amounts of water in it. So you got three pristine hearts there for Christmas presents.